Now let's talk about a simple band break. A simple band break looks like this. So you have a lever. This is a fulcrum. This is a fulcrum. And you have these bands which is wound around this drum. Okay. And these bands, they exit the drum at 90 degrees to the radius. So this is what the simple band break looks like. So if you take the moments about this fulcrum, right? So right now the motion is in anti-clockwise direction. Okay. So you will take moments about this fulcrum. You will have P1 into B, that's a moment like this, is equal to T1 into A, that's a moment like this. So both the moments are cancelling each other. So if you go, look over here, so PB is equal to T1 into A. That is for the counterclockwise rotation in the drum, and that is what is happening right now. This is counterclockwise rotation. If it starts to go in the clockwise rotation, then it becomes T2 into A. Okay, so you have the two tensions. So this is more or less resembling a simple pulley in a belt system. Alright, and that is the formula that you use to calculate the ratio of the tensions in a rope. And in this case, this can be used to find out the ratio of tensions in a band. Okay, and the breaking torque would be this, which is a very, very simple formula to remember. Alright, so this is a simple band break. Very easy to remember, very easy to understand. Now after simple band break, let's move on to the next band break, that is the differential band break.